what we've decided in as couplets. And each couplet had...
मिलिया सी आज मैनू तेरा एक पत्रा लिखिया सी जिस ते तू एक शेर वारी शाला
बुल्ले शाह जहर वेग के पीता तो की पीता, इश्क सोच के पीता तो की पीता, दिल दे के दिल लैण दी आस रखी, प्यार एहो जिहा कीता तो की पीता।
Oh, 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 oh And there's lots of things that goes on, you know, we watch on the news every day about India. And for some of us who have our backgrounds in India or who've lived in India, we know how close we are. So next songs are about the divine. And it shows you, or will show you, the two forms of prayer of the two biggest religions in India. The Hindu bhajan, and how that gels with the more Muslim Kavali form of prayer. But at the end of the day, they all mean the same thing, that we are one.
न था कुछ तो खुदा था, कुछ न होता तो खुदा होता। डुबोया मुझको ये होने में, न होता मैं तो क्या होता।
Thank you.
We will be moving on to our last set shortly, but before that I just want to say a quick word of thanks. Firstly to Swapnil Bhai, he's not here but his Kishan is here helping for the sound. Also wanted to thank Hiten from AP Photography who's helping us out with the photos and videos, and of course to the volunteers who have been helping in the background. Kajol for doing the food for us, Ruby my wife, also Harinder in the background. Can you please give it up for everyone? Thank you. And of course, the sound behind the Sound of India. Can you please give it up for the charismatic Fahad? And the very melodious Malaji, lead vocal. And that one says, banger, Bhaskar. Very enthusiastic, soothing, Anshul, who's also been my second in one. And of course, the tabla maestro, Anand. Thanks, guys. Like I said at the start, this has been, let's not forget about you.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I've been there. It's been a long journey, a wonderful journey. A very quick one, actually. But we did it. Sold out, so I'm really, really proud of what you guys have helped me with. But of course, to these guys here for taking your time out to listen to something which you know, has been a little short, but this is, like I said, the start of a journey, and I can't wait to see what the next chapter unfolds. All right? The last set is an ode to our motherland, India. Some of us are born there, others have roots in India. But it also is about the word mother, mom in Hindi. But we also want to pay a tribute to all our mothers. Some of us are here, some not so much. But we just wanted to say a big thank you to all the mothers who have given us this talent that we could share with you tonight. And lastly, we also wanted to thank this great nation that we live in today and we call home, the mother that has nurtured us and looked after us and is caring for us right now. So, sing along.
Thank you. I absolutely had a most melodious evening of the Fringe. I loved the show, The Sound of India. Thank you so much, Harry.
I adored it, waiting for the next one.
It was, I just feel like Indian music needs to be shared everywhere. It's magical, it's relaxing, it's also joyful. The audiences are so warm and like, oh, I just felt like going back to India.
It was like being at home.
Yeah, it was home. Yeah,
you can India's smell home. India. It's nice.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Thank you.
The songs that they played, and it felt nostalgic. Yeah. I love it. So it was magic.
Because the best one that I attended, you played, and Sound of India was awesome. Great team effort.
The show is outstanding. I think it's absolutely exciting to see so many amazing, talented singers. And I wish it was longer. And next time, I think they should do all 30 days of Fringe.
Thank you.